Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenfurt Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me.
Sorry, I had my microphone off. I do that often. I was talking to myself. Alright, I'm gonna go see King Radovid. Radovid. I thought I was supposed to go see Priscilla. Let me check. See, quest. Favor. Okay, yeah. I'll finish this up. The play's the thing. Oh, yep. Never mind. Yeah, those guys kind of didn't give me a choice. Just put me on the ship here and I guess I'm required to go see the king. King Radovid.
There you are.
Need something from your majesty.
You've never been one to mince words.
Very well.
Find Philip Arrived.
That's my wish.
I ordered her eyes gouged out.
But apparently her blindness troubles her not.
My hunters have detected Lady Isle, hiding east of Oxford. This guy's an asshole.
They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter.
Entering it will be difficult.
Bring her to me alive. Philip Isle. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends. We can be the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me.
Lady Isle is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child.
Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out.
She was supple and patient in her cruelty.
I took her sight, but she remains dangerous.
I advise you to be cautious.
Philip is using magic. You'd be better off sending agents after her.
I agree to the conclave revival, but what has this brought me?
The mages at my side, mediocrities, cowards.
They couldn't hold a candle to the likes of Ireland, no idea, or Merigold.
There's always your witch hunters.
You are the next witch hunter.
You prove it clearly.
She knew the tactics of Philip Arrived's plan.
You were the one to foil it. I want you to finish what you started.
Now go to the mountains and bring me Philip Arrived.
Let me think about it. Okay, so I'm going to sort of bounce around to another quest. While I'm in Novigrad, I'm going to go talk to Priscilla. Go see. The play's the thing.
Don't know if you follow me. Never seen that steel in my life.
Okay, so what's that guy doing? Let's see, where am I at? It seems like Priscilla or Novigrad's across the water. Okay, so that turned to a second quest. See, how far away is this place? I don't know where I'm at. It's like they knocked me out and took me across the sea. Okay, my destination is way up here. But I can find a sign and I can commute there or fast travel. And my remote died on me. No problem, I can plug it in right here. There we go. That always happens at the most convenient times. To look at the map again because I don't know where a road sign is. Oh, behind me. Nice underwear, man. He's got that swagger. So I think my plan will be to finish up this main quest, the Priscilla part, and then do a secondary quest and look for the mage or the sorceress in the mountains. I'm wondering if I have to be on the king's ship to pursue that mission. Oh, Priscilla's right in here. The kingfisher. Let me buy me some supplies while I'm in here. I don't think I have a bloody coin. I got chicken or fish.
See you later.
Oh, that's right, she's downstairs. Or the middle level.
Doppler, the question's never where, but as home. In the past, facing trouble, he'd disappear, then reappear on the morrow with someone else. But this time, he's still near his
home. We need to convince Dune to reveal himself. Any friends we could leave a message with, someone he trusts?
Dandelion. Irina Renard's troop, that's all, really. Not certain he was friendly with anyone else. Spent dawn till dusk with the troop, on stage or in the crowd. So most importantly, it must have a splendid title.
Imps be the talk of the town. If you wish, we can start right away.
Yeah, let's do it.
More or less.
That'll do. Now to find the proper expressive form for our content. A grip of contentment.
Perhaps the commentary of hopes.
Good idea.
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Muller. Yeah.
Yeah, good title. That's a good idea. No, I disagree.
Perhaps you can choose. I'm
gonna consider my opinion this time.
But still, we need a catchy title.
I'm in charge.
I've two really good ones. The Doctor's Salvation and a Changing Westward Triumph. Which do you prefer?
Let's go with the Doctor's Salvation. It's short. Catch it. Just one problem. No doctors in that story.
Just a princess at coast of
Nothing simple.
We need the message.
A drama'd be better.
Very well. I must get to work. While you must pick a corner, sit down, read silently, or just think. All right?
Fine, since you don't need help with the writing.
Geralt, wait.
Did itcher?
Ugh, just keep quiet.
We're fresh out of that. The hidden message to do. What did you leave in?
Hidden message.
You were going to work something in, like come to the Kingfisher's dawn.
That wouldn't be in keeping with the tone of the play, not at all.
You wrote it to contact Doodoo. That was the purpose. Fine. So how do you see this working?
I don't know. I was counting on recognizing by a scar. Or just improvising? Shall we worry about that later?
First, you must get to Madame Rivia.
Sure, you know where to find him? The troops are in the butcher's yard. The main square.
Join us later. See you.
Level 13. That's what I'm talking about. Take the script to Arena Renardi. So is she in this facility, or do I have to go somewhere else? So, I'm not exactly sure what the plan is here, but we're going to put on a play. Locked.
Where are you going? That's a place of culture. Not a drop.
I have to buy a ticket.
This was Madame Arena's trip to performance.
Yeah. You can only enter with a ticket. There's no forms now. Mama's just rehearsing. Process is interesting to observe. So, want a ticket?
No performance. Said so yourself.
You can still get a ticket. What'll it be?
No need.
All right, douchebag. I'm gonna have to put the curse on you. I can't. Alright, so I'm gonna have to come back to this, I'm gonna have to come back to this mission. I don't have the coin. Too bad I can't pick the lock. Yeah, rob him right in front of him. Wait a minute, what was that? Hey, I am with Priscilla. We are putting on the play. Let's see here. quest. I will look for Ceres and see if that will see if I can earn some cash in that mission. Or coin.
You see.
Let's see, where am I going? I'm confused. I'm very confused. I don't see any dot on the map for. Let's get down to secondary quest. Gangs of Novigrad. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. Oh, I've already done that. That's right. It should be completed. I think it's not completed because I couldn't destroy the arena because that time has passed. I killed everybody at the arena instead. Most wanted. Talk to the witch hunters in front of Philippa's hideout. Okay, so I'm going to take on this secondary request and earn some more coins. Then I'll come back and get into the play. Buy a ticket and get into the play and continue that main quest.
Wow. But my sunglasses, man. Already taken by Nilfgaard.
Must need someone to show them around lovely ground.
You read my mind.
There's a generator.
Chill out, woman. The Witcher's the sexiest man in town. What are you screaming for like he's a monster? So I've got to go back over. Where is that? Here, I think. I don't see the dot. I don't see the quest. All right, sorry about the first. Wait a minute. Never mind. Well, I would just fast travel there if I knew where the dot was. Where am I going? Not out in the desert. Right there. Let's go ahead and place my marker there. Cannot travel there. What's it? Oh, that's right. I don't have a fucking sign right now. Let's see, there should be a sign up here. This. Okay. this area doesn't look, this place I'm traveling to doesn't look familiar. I don't know if it's uncharted territory. If it was, I don't think I would be able to fast travel there. Talk to the witch hunters in front of the hideout. Oh, it's these guys again. Dumb.
Best be worried. Geralt, safe and sound.
Mentioned you had a bit of rock.
It's Versus. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the black lines on Overdale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes. When they're married too. Whereas I believe they can count. Indefinitely.
At your service.
Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Versus is in the more likely she and the boys are in waiting to it nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Okay, sure.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Bell beneath the Hangman's tree. It's just a short jump from there.
Philippa's hide. I kind of want to help Philippa. I feel bad for her. I mean, that sort of douchebag king, forget his name, Richard Dad or something, had her eyes gouged out.
Is this really the fact? One false move.
Now, witches, I can't catch the box. Okay, so let's see where I'm going. Sorry, I'm not the best horse rider. Go this way. Whoa! Wasn't sure if I went over a cliff or not. So, I take it this is the hangman's tree. Which one is he? They all look alike.
Having trouble?
Nothing fucking but one plow in trouble after the other.
What's it to you? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. Radovid sent me.
No, it's you. I've been waiting for you.
Don't exactly sound complaining.
What do you expect, Jim? We've done that for work. Now you sure can take all the glory.
Word was you hadn't been able to get inside.
Tell yesterday when we found this. Doesn't look like much, but it's got power of some sort. Open the entrance. Good work. Saves me time.
Key to Philippia's hideout. How do you know Philippia's down there? Good question.
That we don't know. Only certainly she's there at some point.
What can I expect to find inside?
Everything. It's an old temple, the witch Ironheart turned into a hideout. Look at him, fell into some magic trap, then monsters attacked him. Barely got out alive.
Dozen or so waiting, they all came out.
Rest probably dead.
Time I saw the footprints still in there.
So no matter what Geralt says, he always sounds sarcastic. Alright, open her hat out.
Beware, for you know neither the day nor
the night. Down here? Oh. Oh, here it is.
Gotta be some mechanism that opens this door.
Some mechanism. What is the mechanism? I don't think it would be back up there. Use my Witcher senses.
Misses one time.
Ah, is that it? boy to nowhere. I think. Yeah, I don't think I can jump down there. Way too far. Alright, I am going to take a quick break, and when I come back, I am stepping through this.